Hi there, I'm Darren Maule from East Coast Radio, and I'm here at the Durban Country Club for the East Coast Radio and Volvo Golf Champions with IMG Chipping Challenge. The first time ever in the history of the Durban Country Club, from the top of a Volvo truck, making it onto the green over there. And the sportsman or radio personality or friend of radio personality, who shall remain unnamed at this stage, who gets the ball closest to, or dare I say in, the hole from this position, will walk away with this amazing pitching wedge. The reason we're actually here at the Durban Country Club is we're getting ready for the Volvo Golf Championship taking place right here, 2014 January, the Volvo Golf Championship. I'm here with Darren.
Thanks, Darren.
Okay, Darren.
All good, Darren.
Darren Smith, of course, from the Sunfoil Dolphin.
Darren has had a lot of experience with golf.
Wow! Are you kidding me? Next up for the East Coast Radio Volvo Golf Champions with IMG is Freddie Zellinger. How are you feeling, Freddie?
Out in the last minute. Look at that. Getting ever so closer to the hole. Darren does seem to be the champion so far.
Next up, Francois Flaynon.
Oh, as you can see, still being challenged by the Flaynons or the small hands. Difficult to have such a tight grip and gentle follow through.
I'm here with East Coast Radio's Big Mac Daddy. All right, now a lot of people have been asking, is it true that as far as golfing clothes go, you personally brought sexy back?
I personally brought sexy back.
Aye! Right, next up, Curry Cup champion captain for the Sharks, Keegan Daniel. Keegan, you've seen the guys, they've really thrown down a heavy gauntlet right here at the Durban Country Club. How well do you think you'll do? As we all know, a very highly competitive sportsman. How are you going to do?
I think sportsmen are competitive in general. I think the guy to beat is obviously Darren Smith.
Quite a challenge. Next up, with the East Coast Radio Volvo Golf Champions with IMG is...
Me?
Me?
Yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before.
Please tell us a piece of information which is quite evident once you get down to the green.
Well, I just noticed that the big, gym bunnies, the rugby players, they all went long. A little bit too much time in the gym at the moment, working hard in the pre-season. And the non-rugby players all landed just short, pretty close to the hole. So certainly it is an advantage not spending that extra sort of half hour in the gym.
How much? Oh! Well, Darren, I want to say congratulations. You have just won in 2013 the first Volvo Golf Champions Challenge in the build-up to the 2014 Volvo Golf Champions, the Volvo Golf Challenge. And how's it feeling?
Yeah, thanks. It was really exciting. Something different. Playing off the top of a truck is something I've certainly never done before, and I don't know how soon I'll get to do that again. So that was fantastic. But whenever you put a bunch of sportsmen together, it's always competitive. And always nice to beat the Sharks, and especially Keegan. We've had a great winter playing Finn Cup golf against each other, and it's been fantastic. And fortunately, we managed to beat him there. So I know he wanted to get one back today, but in the end, the good guys came out of it.